Morning forecast once again with Randy Rico. Good morning, Randy.
Good morning. So we had some rain move through overnight. Another round headed our way by this evening. Between now and then, though, you'll get in on some sunshine. Just don't expect warmer temperatures. Again, we're only headed to the low 50s today. So take a look at the future cast as we head into the afternoon. This big blob of snow, of course, headed toward the Chicago area. The rain headed toward Cincinnati, arriving by about 8 or 9 o'clock tonight. Now, at that point, temperatures warm enough that all of this is falling as rain. But you'll notice a couple blips here and there showing some mixed precipitation. For us, this should be predominantly rain up through about early tomorrow morning when, as it exits, you may see a couple flakes of snow mixed in with the rain. So predominantly rain, maybe a flurry or two mixing in early tomorrow morning. Through the day for Wednesday and for Thursday, occasional showers are possible and they could be a mixed shower. For today, looking at 52 degrees, rain showers tonight, maybe a wet snowflake in the mix. For Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, highs only in the 40s.